Finally. You know the word finally? That is a great television word. It means brief answers as we go. Question is this. Both of you are Republicans. Both of you have experience with the Foreign Service, with appointed folks, with the Congress of the United States, with all these other things involving the implementation of the foreign policy of the United States of America. Sitting here today, would you recommend that anybody who had an opportunity to join the Trump administration foreign affairs operation as an intern, as a foreign service officer, as an ambassador, or even as secretary of state, what would be your advice to your fellow Republican-leaning folks?
You want mine?
Yes.
Absolutely. We need good people in our government. We need people to join our government in the career ranks, and you've got to have it if you're going to have an effective and efficient foreign policy. So I would encourage people, it doesn't matter that much who's at the very top of
the pyramid. Doesn't matter who's the president?
Yeah, it matters who the president is, of course, to the country. But it doesn't matter in terms of the way you phrase the question. Should a person come into the career service or not? They should absolutely come in to serve their country, and they'll find it very rewarding after they've done so.
But I also included appointment of Secretary of State or an ambassadorship or whatever. You're saying do that too.
I would say do that too if you have a clear understanding of what the job is with your boss. Of course, I didn't have to have that. My boss was my friend for 40 years, and he was my daughter's godfather, and I ran his political campaigns, so I didn't have any trouble with that.
I got it. Secretary Tillerson?
I would say absolutely. You will never regret serving your country, regardless of who you're working for.